Hey guys, this is Tribe Gaming CEO Chief Pat, and today I've got some seriously amazing news to share with you guys. We've been officially selected as one of 8 teams to participate in the upcoming Clash Royale League for North America, and I could not be more excited. As you guys might know, I've been around Clash Royale forever. I mean, look at my banners behind me. You know, I've seen Clash Royale before it was in beta. I've seen Clash Royale when Expo locked onto the tower 2 tiles away from the bridge. I've been around for a long time, and to see Clash Royale esports grow to where it is today, I really couldn't be more proud, and it's safe to say the Clash Royale League is going to be absolutely amazing. Now, if you guys don't know much about the Clash Royale League, it was announced a couple of weeks ago, and they do have the Clash Royale League for China going on right now. It's actually going to be moving Clash Royale esports from 1v1 to a team-based format. So you're going to have teams such as Team Solomid, Cloud9, Queso, Fnatic, Tribe going head-to-head as teams, and it's sure to be super exciting. There's going to be 1v1, there's going to be a little bit of 2v2, and it's safe to say you guys will love the format, so I can't wait for you guys to tune in, and hopefully you cheer us on. Now here at Tribe, we definitely have some work to get done before we start this upcoming season. If we want to be the best team in the entire world, which is our end goal, you guys might have seen we won the Vainglory World Championship last year, and our goal, no doubt for this year, is World Championship or bust, but we've got a lot of stuff to get done. You know I'm going to be grinding behind the scenes to make sure we have the best roster possible, the best support staff possible, and hopefully we can make you guys as fans proud as we go into the very first iteration of the Clash Royale League. Now, as always, make sure you guys follow us on Twitter and YouTube for the latest and greatest updates regarding our Clash Royale division. Check us out on Discord as well, but today's definitely a celebration. Today we celebrate, tomorrow and for the next couple months, we work towards that goal of a world championship, and hopefully you guys will be along for the ride. That's gonna do it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you guys cheer us on for the upcoming year, and that's gonna do it. Until next time, I will see you guys later. Peace out.